fly, you know? Dry sand and two trucks get hooked up to me, I guess once you got 10,000 pounds.
Yeah, how much weight you got on your ass?
No, that's what I'm saying, I think about 1,000.
Yeah. Excursion of the F-150.
Don't hit the door, whatever you do.
Why? Oh.
I was telling them if I had my winch. No way, fuck. Hooked two trucks into my winch. For anchors, I didn't really know that. I can pull them out from the front.
This is going to be interesting. They're going to break something.
If these chains snap, one of us is dead.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm behind the dough.
Hey, think about it like this. I don't want to go to work next week anyway.
When he pulled him out, that body was starting to come back. He actually, he broke the suction. He might be able to pull him forward now.
Yeah, but no, we don't have long enough and we're going to easily get stuck right there.
No, not us. Him. We're not
good. I'm just
here
to pull the red truck out if
it
gets stuck.
You don't have park right now anyway. You know
why? If this chain breaks, fuck
you. Oh, help me.
They're all hiding. Hiding on the other side of the truck.
I see it.
You broke the suction, pull forward.
You might want to run, Trent. Oh. Keep going. He's about to run over there. There we go.
Yeah.
Huh?